We're going to head back out to Mullet Arena one more time and get Jake Ottinger's thoughts on tonight's 5-2 win.
Yeah, it was great. We need to win pretty much every game, it feels like, going on the stretch. So we took care of business tonight, and it was a good win.
What were the discussions leading up to you playing this game? A lot of us thought, well, somebody else will play this game and you'll play the next one. But did you talk to coaches, or they just told you?
They said, you're playing tomorrow, and I said, great, sounds good. So, pretty simple, want to play well when my name's called upon, so.
You hoping it'll be called upon for tomorrow?
Absolutely, yeah, I would love that, so I'm planning on it, we'll see.
How big is that game? I know this was a great game, but yeah. Then you're fighting with the team who's in the battle for the divisional title.
Totally, yeah, they're kind of the measuring stick, you know, Stanley Cup champs, so it's going to be a great test for us back-to-back, going to, you know, a great barn and play a great team. So it'll be a great challenge for us. I think everyone's going to be really excited.
And what was it like playing in this arena? More college? Did it feel like a college type?
Yeah, it did. It was awesome. These ASU guys are pretty lucky. I love BU, but maybe in another life I would have gone to ASU. So good atmosphere, and hopefully they can keep doing that here.